I love cooking and eating out of a donabe. I have this big donabe, which I usually use when I have guests and family over. But more recently, I bought this smaller donabe from my favorite Japanese store in LA, and I'll link it in the description below. This one is just big enough for me and my husband, and unlike most donabes, it can be heated without any liquid in it.
I'm really excited to use it, but before I can do that, I need to season it. So let's go and season this donabe.
Before we start, it's extremely important that the bottom of your donabe is completely dry before heating it over the fire. Heating a wet donabe over the fire may cause it to crack or even break in some cases.
The seasoning process is really simple. We're just going to make porridge in it.
Fill your donabe 3/4 of the way with water and then add 1/5 of the volume of water with cooked rice. It's basically a 1:5 rice to water ratio. Break the rice up if you need to and spread it out. Then cover and turn the heat to medium low and bring it up to a simmer. When you see steam coming out of the hole on your donabe lid, it's likely that your porridge is now simmering. Remove the lid and give it a stir so that the bottom doesn't burn. Then allow it to simmer away for about an hour. Make sure you give it a stir every now and then to keep the bottom from burning.
So I'm sure you're wondering, why do we need to season a donabe? A donabe is made from clay and it has many microscopic pores in them. Seasoning it helps seal these pores in and also prevents any cracks and damage when it's heated over high heat. But I've read that if over time your donabe has any cracks or leaks in them, you can redo the seasoning process and it will help seal all those cracks in as well.
1 hour later, your porridge will be ready. It should be thick and pasty like so. Now turn the heat off and let everything cool down. Once it's cooled down, the porridge will become even thicker. The porridge is totally good to eat if you want to, but I'm just going to store mine for later. Now that we've removed the porridge, all we need to do is wash it with some warm water and a clean sponge. After seasoning, you might notice small cracks or marks at the bottom of your donabe, and this is totally normal. This is just a sign of its use and aging. To dry your donabe, place it upside down to ensure that the bottom is completely dried. And that's it. That is how you season a donabe.
I hope this video was useful for you guys. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. I'll see you guys next week.